Hi, if you want to set up Origin on your Windows device and if you are seeing the Origin setup not opening, then this is the right video for you. Hello friends, this is Ramesh. I am a PC technician and welcome you to Easy Classes. In this video, I am going to show you how to fix Origin MSVCP140.dll error and Vcruntime140.dll error in a single video. Don't worry friends, if you are seeing these errors, we can easily fix this. Okay, let's see how we can fix one by one. As a first step, let's fix the Origin MSVCP140.dll error. To fix this, I have provided a first URL. So copy the first URL from the video description. So don't worry, I have provided the both URLs in the video description. So check this once. So copy the first URL. Then open any browser, then copy in the URL section and hit enter. Now we will find the download button to download the Origin fix one. So hit on the download to download it. Now once you have downloaded, you will find it in the download folder. So let me copy to the desktop. So this is the file we have downloaded. Right click on that and select extract to extract it. After extraction, you will find two .dll files in this. So copy the both files by right clicking and copy. Then go to the this PC, local disk C, then go to Windows folder, then go to System WoW 64, open that. Here you need to paste them. To paste them, right click on that and select paste. Then replace if you already pasted. After that, close the window. In the second step, we are going to fix vcruntime140.dll error. To fix that, copy the second URL, then open any browser, then paste into the URL section and hit enter. Now you will find download option here, click on that. This time you need to select the servers. So select any servers which you prefer. So let me select this one. Then the download has started. So please wait until it's downloaded. Yes, the download has been completed now. So open the file which you have downloaded. So let me copy to the desktop. So this is the file we have downloaded now. Right click on that and select extract all and say extract. Yes, once you extract it, you will find bunch of files here. So you will find install all.bat file. So right click on that and select run as administrator and just set back. This bat file will install all the necessary softwares for you. Yes, the installation has been completed and all necessary DLL files has installed. So by performing this, you can fix the vcruntime140.dll errors easily. That's it friends, this is how we can easily fix the Origin thin setup errors. So now you can free to install the Origin setup. Okay friends, hope you enjoy this video. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. I will meet you in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.